and it's called You Don't Need a License for That.
If you've a pub or a small hotel, you need a license for all you sell. And you may think I'm romancing, but they even tax you for singing and dancing. You need a license, whatever you do. One or two things they've accepted, it's true. Lumbago, the gout, or a touch of the flu. You don't need a license for that. Now I've got a license for chicken fillet. One can sat on the brick yesterday, and they started working as much as to say, you won't need a license for that. We have a good time, a winding the wood time, even with duty free. We cut the taxes without bankrupt.